queen!
Haman hates us! Hates our whole family!
What are you gonna do?
I can't do anything! But you, you're the queen!
No. No, I'm not gonna. I didn't even want to be the queen.
You wanted to know why you were here. I told you God must have a reason. Perhaps he put you here for such a time as this. Perhaps this is the reason. Esther, you never have to be afraid to do what's right.